I was very excited to play the role of Javelin because as a child, there are not very many German DC characters. Javelin is the only German character. And so as a child, I would dress up as Javelin for Fasching, which is the German Halloween. It was very exciting. I could just poke and stick things. The sad thing is I only would accept gifts that I could stab. So at the end of the Fasching night, I was left with two squishy brown bananas and a chocolate cake. When we arrive, everyone thinks, oh, it's going to be peaceful, you know, let's have a Mai Tai, let's have a massage, where's my towel? Mm-mm. No, no, no. Things go downtown Julie Brown very, very quickly. Everyone is exploding, genitals, heads, arms, legs, toes, everything is just dying. And it's crazy, it's like a water park, except at the end everyone's dead instead of everyone has prune fingers. To get into this character, I had to achieve less flabby breasts, and also I had to increase my muscle mass by 42 kilograms, which was very difficult, but very fun to do. I love homework. As a German, give me a task and I dive in like a Swiss Army knife. I think on the outside, he's really, really excited, and on the inside, guess what? Also really, really excited. He's just 360 excited, which I'm very pumped as well. He knows how to do the comedy things, the ha-has, and all the actions, the boom-booms, and combine those with the superheroes to make a nice little tasty snack of dopeness.